Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to start a new topic, a kabaddi match. You know all about the kabaddi, okay? Kabaddi match. The school sport meet was scheduled next month. The practice matches has already began. 9th B were the favorite as they had strong players in their team. See, the school sport meet was scheduled next month. The practice matches has already begun. They were doing practice of the kabaddi. And 9th B, they are favorite because they were having the strong players in their team. The kabaddi trials were on. This year, there were 3 new students in class 9th A. To everyone's surprise, they proved to be outstanding player. Which class player are outstanding? 9th A. 3 students, they were played and they proved that they were outstanding in kabaddi. 9th A's hope soared. Now 9th A's class hope soared. When the match started, all the spectators clapped and boosted with morale of both the teams. Everybody clapped and boosted their morals, moral of both the team. 9th A won the toss and sent their rider, Govind. 9th A class, they won the toss and sent the rider, Govind. He was so swift that before the opponents realized it, he had touched Suresh from 9th B and was already heading home. A point was scored. In this way, a point was, because he is very swift, he is very flexible. So everyone surprised that they got the point. Now Ravi from 9th B was a very strong player. He alone was sufficient to catch hold of any player so tightly in between his legs. Twisted like scissors, that realizing oneself from his grip was next to impossible. All the players were literally afraid of him. Because he was a very strong player. Ravi from 9th B. This act player had won many matches from 9th B. He won many matches from 9th B. With the support of Mohan and Vinod, 9th B were unbeatable. Now, 9th B is unbeatable. With the support of two players, Mohan and Vinod. Now, Mangesh from 9th A was also so strong. He was a good match for Ravi. Ravi was relaxed as he had never dreamt of any strong opposition from any team. When Mangesh was wrist down by Ravi and his friends, everyone in the spectator thought that 9th A would lose Mangesh. But Mangesh proved his mettle. He was on the ground with the anti-riders catching hold on his waist and legs. See the picture. The kabaddi match is going on. And he's trying. So he was on the ground with the anti-riders catching hold of his waist and legs. Slowly he inched towards his coat. Slowly he inches towards his coach. His hand is like this. Okay. Who was the finish line? All the anti-riders with all their might were trying their best to pull him back. All the people, they were trying to pull him back, take him back. But with great determination and without losing his breath, Mangesh successfully touched the midline. There were cheers in the air. Everyone is very happy. There were cheers. They were cheering. So there were cheers in the air. As he touched the midline, there were cheers in the air. He had not only saved himself, but was also able to score 3 points for his team as Ravi. He had not only saved himself, but was also able to score 3 points for his team as Ravi. Mohan and Ajinkya, who were holding him, were also declared out. Both Mohan and Ajinkya, who was holding him, also declared out. Now, 9B began to play cautiously. Now it's 9B. They began to play cautiously. Me here of one of their riders even managed to tag Sohan in 9A. Okay. Nothing much happened in the next few rides. Now it was Vivek's ride. Vivek's ride. He always played with strategies and they worked fine. He slowly moved back towards his court. The three anti-riders also moved with him. When they caught his arm and were trying to pull him back, Vivek slipped his leg beyond the midline with the anti-rider still hanging on to his arm. Oh, the whole 9B team was declared out. In this way, the whole 9B team declared that they were out. Yes. 9A had actually managed to get 3 more bonus points of Luna. It was an icing on the cake. Yes, obviously, because they got the 3 more bonus points. So it was like a icing on the cake. What an inviable score. It set the heads of 9B really. It set the heads of 9B really. After the half-time break, once again they managed to catch hold the riders Mohan, Ajinkya and Ravi. 9A outplayed 9B in all the areas of Kabaddi. What they do now? 9A outplayed 9B in all the areas of Kabaddi. Their team spirit, their confidence, their strategies, their swiftness, suppleness helped them to beat 9B, who had never tasted defeat earlier. 9B, they are always winning match, winning team. But 9A, because of their team spirit, because of their confidence, their strategy, their swiftness, they beat the 9B, who had never tasted defeat earlier. See. Now, Kabaddi is an ancient sport. Yes, it is a very ancient sport. It originated in India and has now become popular in many countries. The main origin of Kabaddi is in India. Okay, and it is spreading, it is popular in many countries, so that many international events are organized. In these events, international rules are followed, but several other Kabaddi styles such as Sanjeevani, Gamini, Amar, etc. are followed in different parts of India. That is the different Kabaddi style. Sanjeevani, Gamini, Amar. These are the different style which were followed in different parts of India. while playing kabaddi. In kabaddi, two teams of 7 members each face each other in a flat rectangular court. Flat rectangular court was there. So 7 members are there in each field, divided by a midline. A midline was there. The game is usually played in 2 halls with a half time break in between. 2 halls, do part mein. In break, half time break, there is a half time break in between the 2 halls. After the break, the team exchange their sides in the court. Okay, after the break, the right hand side team, they go to the left hand side, and left hand side team, they come to the right hand side team. Yeah. Now they exchange their court after the break. Exchanging of court was there. To play the game, each team sends riders across the middle line to the other team. The rider tries to tag the opponents and run back to his side. He just tag the opponent and run back to his side. You know all about kabaddi. Okay. All in one breath to show that he hasn't inhaled again. He has to chant kabaddi, 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 kabaddi all the time. Okay. Whenever he go for go in another team, he always used to chant kabaddi, 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 kabaddi like this. Okay. And he just want to touch his opponents and come back to his court. Okay. If he has to inhale again, he is out. Like this. Yes, he was to inhale once and he want to just keep it on chanting kabaddi, 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 kabaddi. Okay. The opponents try to catch the rider and stop him going back to his half till he loses his breath and has to inhale again. Yes. Opponents are trying to catch him or to stop him going, taking him back till he manages to go successfully. They were trying, they were pushing him back, and he just want to inhale one time and continue chanting kabaddi, 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 kabaddi like this. And opponent team, they were pulling him back. Okay, if the rider manages to go back successfully, all the persons he has tagged and all those who have touched him are declared out. All those who are touched him or all those who tagged him, they declared out because he reached successfully to his court or to the midline. For each player declared out, the opposite team scores a point. If all the 7 players in a team are out, the opposite team gets a bonus points alone. Bonus point. The team with the maximum points wins the match. The team which got maximum points, they win the match. The game of kabaddi requires good health, muscular strength, strategic skill, a lot of practice, and above all, great determination. See, every sport, not only kabaddi, great determination is very important. Strategic skill, a lot of practice, muscular strength, also good health. Indian girls and boys have always excelled at kabaddi. Would you like to be an act kabaddi player when you are a little older? Who knows, if you make a resolve now, one day you may help win glory for your school, for your district, or for even your state or country. So, very important. The because kabaddi is an ancient sport and it is specially originated in India and has now become popular in many countries. So it requires the good health, muscular strain, strategic skill, lot of practice and determination. Yes. Now, who knows if you make a resolve now, if you do this or you can you can go with the great determination, you will win one day. You will you may help to win your you may help win glory for your school. Okay, that is very important. And with hard work, practice and strategic skill, you are able to win the match. Kabaddi, it's a very beautiful sports. Sundar, yeah, so this is all about the kabaddi match. A kabaddi match, all of you know how to play kabaddi. So this is all about the topic kabaddi, a kabaddi match. Here we have finished our kabaddi match. Okay, and in next period we will take we'll discuss this question answers. Okay, now your homework is read the topic of kabaddi match. Okay, read the topic of kabaddi match, lesson number 5. Lesson number 5, a kabaddi match. Okay, you have to read this lesson. This is your homework. Read lesson number 5, a kabaddi match. Okay, so tomorrow in next period we will continue the question answers of this. Okay, now here we have finished this topic, a kabaddi match. Okay, bye.